62.
All right,
is what
I
it's told them that this morning. That's what they're looking like this morning. But they're going to change over the next couple of days. We're going to hit 80s even on Tuesday, and then we're going to go back down with highs in the 50s. So a lot to talk about still this morning, but we'll get to all of that in our 7-day forecast. First, we're going to check out current conditions. We see visibility right at 10 miles, so perfect visibility. Now, we did show a sky cam of East Liverpool earlier with a little fog, but that was just by the river. For most of us, it's going to be clear skies today. Temperatures still in the lower 60s for most of us. Again, upper 50s just in some spots, but for the most part, we're going to all get up to the mid 70s today, and that's going to continue to climb over the next couple of days. We talk about the temperature change and the warmer temperatures from where we were this time yesterday. We're 19 degrees on an average warmer. So tomorrow it's going to be the same thing. We're going to increase temperatures, and then that's only going to continue for probably the next 48 hours. Though, also what we're looking at is clouds and radar. We are seeing clouds this morning, but we are going to be dry this morning and this afternoon. But by this evening, we are going to see these showers begin to move into our area. Now, you see most of the rain up here in Michigan, it's going to go to the north of us, which is the good news, but we are going to be clipped by kind of that bottom end of it, and that's what's going to be making its way into our area come later on this afternoon. So that's the first round of showers. The second round of showers that we're looking at is out here over in the Great Plains. This is the second round that we're looking at that's going to be coming in midweek. And then we talked about that typhoon or the remnants of typhoon hitting the northwest. Well, that's going to be the third round of showers that we're tracking, and that's what's going to be making its way into our area come later on this week. So all that rain they're going to get in the northwest, it's got to go somewhere, and unfortunately, it's going to be here, but it's not going to be as bad as what they're seeing there. Future tracker, we are seeing those clouds we talked about earlier. The good news is it's just going to be partly sunny skies today. We are going to be dry, which is going to change here come the evening. Now, future tracker, we queued it up right to tonight, right around 6 p.m. when first news comes right back on. We are seeing those showers begin to move in from the west. Now, we are going to be dry today, and we want to harp on that, especially with a 40% chance it's going to be p.m. So it's later. We're looking at 7, 8, 9 o'clock tonight. If you got any evening plans, you're going to need to bring an umbrella, and then that's going to continue to the overnight hours. High today, right around 76, and we talked about those showers coming in the evening. We're looking at 6 o'clock. We go 7, 8, 9 o'clock, 10. The showers are going to be off and on throughout tonight, even all the way until Monday morning, right around 4 o'clock. Now, you can see they're going to be hit or miss showers throughout the night, so it's not going to be a total washout. But again, if you're going to be out tonight, make sure you bring a jacket or umbrella. Lows only getting down to around 60 degrees, scattered clouds and rain. We are seeing that scattered showers continue into our Monday morning, and then they'll taper off right around lunchtime, and then those clouds will move out in the afternoon, and we'll be left with mostly sunny skies by the evening. Temperatures warming up to around 78, 30% chance of showers only in the morning, and then the dry conditions are going to continue as we get to a high of 80 on Tuesday, but we talked about those fluctuating temperatures, and then they head right back down. Look at Friday into Saturday. Saturday, we're hitting a high of 59, so that's not a low. So our current conditions currently this morning at 62 is going to be higher than what our high is for Saturday. And unfortunately, we're also seeing showers with that, too. Sorry, get a little excited about that.
It's a week away, so maybe this rain system, what is it? What kind of system is it that's bringing that?
That's the remnants of the typhoon. So whatever happens in the northwest, that rain's got to go somewhere. And unfortunately, it's going to make its way.
It's coming towards us.
Exactly. So there's like one system and then another system. Another. It's going to be a rainy week. So you're going to need the umbrella.
So enjoy the next couple of days while it's still sunny.
Exactly.
All right. Thanks so much, Matt. All right.